Hey YouTube, welcome back for today's third movie. I'm gonna change my plastic hex nut to aluminum hex nut because I noticed that two of my wheels are getting a bit wobbling, and I tried to put in the little membrane, kind of trying to even it out, but didn't help much. So I Google around a bit and I saw that some people change that plastic hex nut to a aluminum hex nut, which is more even surface than the plastic usually gets. I guess after a while the plastic do get worn out, and so I'm hoping that this aluminum one will last longer and not make the wheels wobble so much. So first I use the wrench that comes with stock to remove the wheels. And do that, I'll be back. Alright, so I have removed all the wheels, and I'm gonna get one of the plastic hex nut off. Flat screwdriver. Come off with a click, more or less, like that. Then you have the pin there. Now this one comes with pin as well, so I'm not sure if I need to change them or I can keep the same that I have. So I'm gonna try first with the one in stock. See if it clips on the little crack there. And make a little noise like a click sound. Misplaced. And it does not really click on as expected. So I'll try to remove that old pin. There, and open the compartment of the plastic bag, get the pin out that comes with this, slip it into place, and then I put this bag and hopefully it will click. Okay, no real click as the plastic one, but you can feel it's still there. I try to put one wheel on, see if it really works. And a wrench. Alright, there we go. Seems to be on properly. So I'm gonna do the same for all the other three wheels and I'll come back. So I put back three of the wheels. One thing I noticed, and I'll see if it can show properly, is the aluminium hex nut slightly thicker than the plastic one. And I don't think it really matters because there's enough of threading here so that the wheel stays, you know, it's properly screwed back on. So I'll show you here. Get this little thing off in the plastic bag here. And a small hole, one big step for humankind. Alright, oh yeah, I have to move that first. Just the screw driver, that scooter. Get it off. Where's that? There you go. That, remove the pin that came with it. And then put in a new pin. Make sure you have an O-ring. There's still one piece there. Put in the pin. And the aluminum X nut. And the wheel. And what I wanted to show is that as long as there's enough screw there with threading for you to put back the screw. Good. Let me see what that is on top. I don't really like the fact that this doesn't really clip on that like a plastic one, but just as long as you keep it in place, it should be fine. I put all my wheels in the wrong direction, they're reversed, so I have to change that, but let me just give you a tip of what how you can verify that they're on the right position. Torch light here. Make sure that the hex nut inside the wheel properly before you tighten too much. So yeah, I have to rotate the wheels so that it comes into rotation pattern, but that's pretty much it. Good luck if you're doing the same, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye.